guys, today I'm going to be filming a MAC Trolls inspired makeup tutorial. I absolutely love the way it came out. I had so much fun filming it. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, then just keep on watching. Hey guys, so for the purpose of this video, I have already done my left eye because I didn't want this video to be a long, drawn out process. This cup crease and wing liner took me a little while, so I wanted to save us some time. So we're just gonna go right ahead and jump into it. I am gonna do a little voiceover because it's gonna be really hard for me to talk and focus on what I'm doing. So let's just get right into it. I took a
pill in Ibiza. Here I'm going to apply NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk as my base for my eyeshadows. And I'm going to apply that with a 6 Plus concealer brush. I'm a real big baller because I made $1 million and I spend it on girls. You don't want to be high like me. Then I'm going to take my BH Cosmetics palette and I'm going to apply that green color to my crease. But I'm not going to round it out on the edges. I'm actually going to go out as if I'm building up a wing. Here I'm using a 6 Plus blending brush to just continue to blend that into my crease. Then I'm going back in with my BH Cosmetics palette and I'm just going to use a darker green color just to build up the intensity of the shadows in my crease. Then I'm going to define the crease a little more and I'm using the Color Matters Technical Liner by MAC. I'm also using this to define like that cut crease and that winged out effect. And then going back in with my blending brush, I'm just gonna blend that out so that it looks all seamless and put together. I'm now going in with a denser 6 Plus blending brush and the color Thrash from the Urban Decay Electric palette. And I'm just gonna continue to build up that color in my crease. And then going back in with my blending brush, I'm just gonna blend that all out. The key to a nice look is to make sure that all your shadows are blended together so it doesn't look messy. Then I'm gonna go back in with that same concealer brush and I'm gonna take MAC Painterly and I'm gonna clean up my lid a little more and define that wing effect for the cut crease. And this is gonna be my base for the other shadow that I'm going to apply. Took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. Then I'm gonna go back in with Thrash one more time and deepen that crease and that wing at the end. Here I'm going in with e.l.f. cream eyeliner in the shade Teal Tease and I'm gonna put that on my lid as a base, as another base for the color that I'm gonna add on later. I really love, it's supposed to be an eyeliner, but I use it on my lid as an eyeshadow base because it's just so beautiful and it has like shimmer in it. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but it's like a shimmery blue, so pretty. And here I'm using a 6 Plus eyeliner brush to apply that. This brush is really thin, so it definitely gives you like that perfect defined eyeliner that you want. It's really good for a wing liner especially. Ooh,
already blew his shot. I get along with old timers, cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and works my excuse. But the truth is I can't do love. And you don't wanna be all you like me. Never really know.
I'm gonna keep going in and building up my wing liner to as thick as I want it. So you're gonna see me, I'm gonna continue to look at my other eye to see if it matches, because I am like a perfectionist when I do a wing liner. In with Max Painterly and that eyeliner brush, and I'm just going to clean up in between the thrash color and the elf color that I put in, just to give it that separation.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool, and when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to poop.
And here, the star of the show is the Max Cho Collection Atlantic Blue Eyeshadow, and I'm putting that over top of the e.l.f. Cream Eyeliner. I just love the way these two colors look together. It just really intensified that blue. So, so pretty.
You don't wanna be stuck up on that station. Stuck up on that station. Oh, I know. Sad soul. Sad soul.
I'm going to run that thrash color and then a little bit of the Atlantic blue color underneath my eye, just to kind of smoke it out and just to make the look a little more balanced, so it's not like all that color on top and nothing on the bottom. Now here I'm going in with the NYX aqua green eyeliner in my waterline. This is a really pretty color too. Then I'm gonna take this blending brush and the shade Freak from the Urban Decay Electric Palette. I'm gonna put that in my inner corner. Here I am taking the Tartese mascara. I'm applying that. And jumping into the lipstick, I am using Royal Matte from the MAC Matte Collection that came out a while ago. No, it actually is called Matte Royal. And I'm applying that all over my lips. And then I'm gonna take a lip brush and I'm just gonna clean that up a little so that it looks neater and it's like my lips are more defined. And then on top of that, alright guys, I got my life together. It's called Camp Tamed and it's by MAC and it's from the Troll Collection. This color is just so pretty, and then mixed together with the blue, it gives you like this really purple, like shimmery color. And then I'm gonna go in with this beautiful purple iridescent eyeshadow from MAC, and I don't have the name, the sticker came off of the bottom, so I apologize for that, but any like shimmery purple shadow will work. And I did all my foundation and concealer and all that good stuff off camera, because you guys have seen me do my makeup a million times. I'm sure you guys are tired of seeing that. Now drowning myself in MAC Fix Plus, and this is the final look.
Oh,